How do you identify a vampire?
It's simple, really. They can't stand daylight. They're afraid of garlic and holy symbols. They also cannot enter a house without being invited.
Have you ever killed one of these creatures? Yourself?